Natural Resource Access Regulator is charged with policing the water laws in the state of New South Wales. With multiple eyes in the sky and harnessing the power of computers, we are tightening up water regulation in the state of New South Wales. At NRAR, we use satellite imagery, aerial photography and drones as a means of determining where best to put our efforts to focus on areas of high non-compliance.
Well, what drones do for us is they give us a bird's eye view that we just couldn't get any other way. We can deploy them at short notice and they collect a wealth of information in a single visit. Drone imagery can be shared with irrigators on site at the time to illustrate an issue or to raise their awareness of the problem. What the drone program does is it helps NRAR protect the water sources and those who use them responsibly.
NRAR uses three main satellite platforms in its analysis of water take around the state. We use Landsat, we use Sentinel, and we also use Planet. The rapid explosion of satellite technologies that have become available to NRAR over the past few years means that we can detect water take both in dams and on properties anywhere in New South Wales very quickly. It's almost impossible to get away with taking water without it being seen on satellites.
We use satellite imagery to assess water take from satellite data to compare against our metered water usage across the whole state. That way, we look for needles of non-compliance within a haystack of legitimate water use.
We pull all the pieces together using the technology, using our smarts and the skilled and experienced officers who work at NRAR to determine where non-compliance is occurring and deploying those officers on site at a quick order of time. With the use of technology, the chance of non-compliance being detected by us has never been greater.